Recording the video of us now as a pre-roll, Mark. We're doing that because we're all so damn good looking.
Hey, according to you, I don't know. I can't vouch for myself. I always block my screen when I don't want to look at myself.
You're like a CPS student during the pandemic. Okay, well then let's. So, guys, I want to talk about Kanye West. Is it ye or the yay?
Yay.
So you don't know either is the answer.
I've never heard anyone say ye.
It's definitely yay, yeah. Yay.
Well, but it was Yeezy, so I wondered if
That's a good that's a fair point, actually.
Thank you.
It's a very fair point.
Wrong, but fair. Want to talk about the guaranteed income plan that they've close the applications. A lot of people signed up for that. We have some polling that came in for the governor's race and Amendment 1. And I think that might get us through most of what we need to do today. Is it okay, Mark, if we start with yay?
Sure. Oh, yeah, of course.
And then we'll skip to, and then right after that, we'll go to these polling numbers. We'll start with Austin. You slate yourself first, then Brandon, then Mark. Remember how we do that, Mark?
Yep.
They'll tell us who you are and why you're fabulous. And then we have no Eric Zorn today. Okay, here we go.